Like your actual cell phone number? Like in real life? Like in real life phone number? I mean, if so, that's dedication right there. Well, I don't have any suggestions, so.
I did. You're winning 71 to 29.
Yeah, you're winning.
78.
I voted for this fact.
67 to 30. The job title of Kitty.
I voted you. Marcel, why?
Is there a hit on me?
He's 69 and 31.
Ha! I'll be right with you.
Door and I gave a 10-second warning.
Alright, let me look in your player events for that 10-second warning and see what's going on.
Yeah, I opened the door and then gave a 10-second warning, and after the 10 seconds I started shooting you and then you killed me. And then you started raiding my base, and then I kept killing you guys. Yes, because you raided my base. Which was allowed. Yes, metagaming is allowed on this server. You're allowed to come back to a raid if you're defending. If you're attacking, you can't come back. This guy just told you it's allowed. Coming back to a base when you're defending is allowed. I've been told by many admins that it is allowed, and it's in the rules in the F4 menu, or F1 menu, sorry.
Alright, so, just give me a few more seconds, I gotta, like, confirm everything, and I wanna keep looking at your player events. Want anyone to get in trouble for something they're not doing, if it's possible. I don't...
Yes, and you're allowed to go back to a raid if you're defending. If you're attacking, you're not allowed to go back. It's been a rule on the server forever. Am I wrong?
I'm sorry, did you need me?
If I'm defending my base, am I allowed to go back to the raid when I'm defending?
Yes, the defender neglects the return to raid zone rule.
What?
Susie.
Hi.
Whatever stuff, whatever you told
me
was correct, because as a police officer,
was I trying to kill you?
And go in someone's base, and you kill.
I didn't shoot at him. I'm in my base. I never shot at him.
It's if you press F1, it's in the rules.
I was in my base all the time. What?
And if you, as a police officer, get killed again by the. If he comes back and kills you during the raid, technically you have to leave the raid. You die at that point.
It's in my base. One time, I was literally in my base. I'm not joking. I wasn't even near him. 332. I have a heal thing at my base. If you just come there, I'll give it to you. Nah, but really, like, because, I was in my base because my friend, he called you, and I was in my base just to listen because he had it on speakerphone and stuff because he wanted to see if it was legit.
Okay.
I wasn't trying to kill you.
Something that's like initiating a raid, and when
yeah, I told him to give it a gun license and stuff.
Space.
He came in when I opened the door, and then
proof of what?